Welcome to the Digital Key System demonstration. I'm Serge. I'm here today at CES 2023, and we are going to show you an automotive reference design with ST components compliant with the CCC specification release 3 and also some external components. The goal of this system solution is to offer the capability or the possibility to the car user to use his mobile phone, a key fob, or even an NFC card to lock or unlock the door of this car. And CCC is the Car Connectivity Consortium. It's an industry-driven standard by car OEM and smartphone OEM, but also vehicle provider, to offer the full interoperability between phones and the car, because you are not exclusively working with one company car or one car. Or one phone. And with this specification, it allowed also to define in particular how you pair your car with the phone, or also how you do the secure authentication of the user, or the cryptography functionality used for this secure authentication, and also describe some use case where you need to share the key with somebody else, like for car rental, car sharing, fleet management, and so on. So now we are completing this automotive reference design with the introduction of a secure element. This secure element is called STSafe VJ100-CCC, and is based on the secure microcontroller from the ST33K product family, which is automotive grade qualified and also certified common criteria. On top of that, you have a Java card operating system and a digital keys application compliant with the CCC specification. So for the demonstration today, I will use a mobile phone, so it's a Pixel phone that is already loaded with an application for a digital key system, and also all the credentials and certificates to be able to be paired with a car. And for the car, I will use the reference design, which is basically representing the car central unit. Here it is a SPC58 product from ST, connected via a standard SPI interface to the STSafe VJ100-CCC secure element. And to interact with the phone, we have two technologies. One is NFC. So NFC is a backup solution to the ultra wideband for the release 3 of the CCC specification. And so this NFC module, as an NFC reader, is connected via a CAN interface to the car control unit. On this NFC module, you find the ST25R3920B reader chip from ST, which is a market leader for this automotive market. It is also connected through ultra wideband initiator and a responder. So in reality, in the car, you have multiple ultra wideband module at different parts of the car, basically to allow an easy localization and triangulation of the user when he approaches the car. The responder here I have is representing basically the mobile phone with ultra wideband technology, or can be also a key fob having ultra wideband technology. In the case of the ultra wideband, the secure ranging and the authentication is done between the mobile phone and the anchors in the car with a session key that is being transferred from the secure element of the main unit. And the secure ranging is managed basically by the ultra wideband. In the case of NFC, we have a direct communication through the CAN interface, the SPC58 microcontroller to the STSafe to manage the transaction. So because we are focusing on the secure element, what I will be demonstrating is basically the transaction that follow all the standard commands defined by the CCC specification that are displayed here on this phone. And when the authentication is done, you will see here that the door is unlocked. So I'm taking the phone, presenting to the NFC reader. So you see now the authentication that is going on. And the door is unlocked. Okay. So same thing, I want to lock the car. I represent my phone. And when the authentication is done, the door is locked. All right. So this was the demonstration of the digital key system, focusing on the STSAFE-VJ100-CCC, our new secure element automotive grade. And if you want more information, you can go to st.com/secure-automotive to get more information on this secure micro. Thank you.